Ideally, a drop in inflation digits would mean a substantial drop in prices of foodstuff and other commodities. But this is not the case. Chris Bukiza, the executive director of Uganda Bureau of Statistics, warns that the prices could even remain higher for a while. This is because the country has not fully recovered from the effects of COVID-19.
In immigration areas, and the important output is to know how many immigration areas we shall have and how many immigrants we shall employ to cover each immigration area and how many equipment. We are going to use tablets, which is the first digital centers we are going to undertake. We are also going to use newspaper questionnaire and the results will be transmitted.
The director for economics and statistics says despite a decrease in the cost of fuel, transport services like maintenance repairs have remained high.
Recorded at 10.2% for the year ending in February compared to 14.3% for the year we ended in January. What are some of the key drivers for this inflation? We look at items that have actually contributed to this reduction in inflation, and majorly we say that power has actually reduced. Other goods inflation is part of the power inflation, and when you look at the items, specific items in there.
The February CPI annual report indicates that essential commodities, foods and vegetables recorded a progressive inflation decline. The annual inflation for the year ending February 2023 has slowed down to 9.2% from 10.4% recorded in January 2023. The annual core inflation has slowed to 7.8% from the 9% recorded in January 2023. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.